sub-drain. This is in the left corner. This one has 3 6-inch going towards the back fence, 12-inch heading towards the side of the house, another 12 heading towards the front. We're going to go to the back first. Sub drain number 6 has a 12 coming from the left and a 6 inch on the right.